slaves. Come on.
Shut up.
All right. He's a man.
I know that Harvey is a man.
He is not a man.
Never mind.
Watch your language. Man.
Listen, we're going to pull a straw, and one of you is going to meet Harvey for the championship.
Right, lady.
Now be quiet.
I've got straws here. You pick one straw. The shortest straw will get the match. One straw.
Only one.
Pick the straw here.
We're back on SmackDown. King, moments ago, a drawing was held to determine which superstar would face Harvey Whippleman tonight for the women's title.
Yeah, Jacqueline won, but after that, things didn't go too well. I guess you might say the stuff hit the fan. Look at this. Jacqueline's going to face Harvey tonight, but...
Well, Luna took exception to Jacqueline winning the straw drawing. So at No Way Out on February 27th, The Rock takes on The Big Show, and King... The winner's going to be Triple H at WrestleMania.
I knew the Big Show was telling the truth. Whoa, all along?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it is for the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship. Introducing first the challenger, Jacqueline.
King, earlier on tonight, Jacqueline won a drawing for the right to face Harvey Whippleman for the Women's Championship here tonight on SmackDown. And what about how Harvey won the title this past Monday on Raw?
No, but they may call me the Burger King, but she's got the double whoppers.
Woo! Harvey defeating the Cat in a Lumberjill Snow Bunny match on Raw Monday night.
Yeah, that was ridiculous.
Her opponent, he is the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Harvey Whippleman.
This is stupider than Andy Kaufman.
And he's proud of it. Look at him. Oh, boy.
Why would a man want to be the Women's Champion?
Well, he dressed in drag to win it on Monday night.
Well, I could understand why he would want to dress in drag, but why would he want to be the women's champion?
Cut the music. I'm Harvey Whippleman, the World Wrestling Federation ladies' champion.
Oh, boy.
The reason I'm the women's champion, there's not a woman in the World Wrestling Federation that can beat me. There's not a woman in the world that can beat me, because I'm all man. I'm fixing to show you what a man can do, ugly.
Well, tough talk from Harvey. Please don't do that. Don't take off the shirt.
No.
Look out, spear from Jacqueline, and Jacqueline hammered away on Harvey.
Get up, Harvey. You're on. You're embarrassing the male gender. Oh,
he's all man, ain't he, King?
Oh, my God.
What a slam by Jacqueline, who I believe may outweigh Harvey. There's a hook of the leg after
wait a
the
minute.
Elbow.
No, wait
it's
a minute.
Over. It's over. Jacqueline's won the women's title in perhaps record time. Title, a grand total of 3 days. Kevin Kelly standing by with The Rock.